Hi, this is a quick tutorial to show you how within Paragon you can send documents to your clients. With all the recent changes, Paragon is still updating their system, and certain features, such as the shortcut to the documents or the D button that you see here, is sometimes either not showing. If it's not there and there are documents, please inform the listing agent, or if you are the listing agent, contact TMLS support so we can assist you with getting that on the screen there for you on your listing. But typically you'll open your listing of choice, and then you'll have this lovely shortcut for the D for documents. So we're going to go ahead and select that. And here are the current documents that are provided on this listing. I want to go ahead and again get these to my client. And we understand that the layout has completely changed. But again, due to recent changes, this is what we are currently working with. So I just thought we'd like to show you how to go about this. So if you select the documents that you'd like to send, you will go ahead and select the actual link. It will go ahead and open up your PDF viewer. In this case, mine happens to be Adobe Acrobat. And so here's the file or the document. And what I'm going to want to do is download. I'm going to select the folder that I wish to have this file in. And I can go ahead and, if need be, I can rename the document, or I can just leave it as the default downloads. So name that's given. So I'm going to go ahead and leave it as such. I'm going to go ahead and hit save. To expedite time, I went ahead and downloaded the other list, excuse me, documents. And so now I'm ready to send this lovely listing over to my client with the documents. The way I'm going to do this is I'm going to hit the email button here at top, and it's going to go ahead and open the program to get that going. So everything that is selected, we're going to go with the hyperlink. I'm going to go ahead and current listing. We have the default TMLS buyer full, going to leave that as such, and we're going to compose email. And so here I'm going to go ahead and select my client that I want to send this over to. And then when I am all done with that, I'm going to attach the documents that I just downloaded. So I'm going to come over here to add files. And I'm going to be in the folder that I downloaded everything in. So I'm going to get these documents. I'm going to select more than one. So to do that, I'm going to hit the shift key on my keyboard and select with my mouse by clicking on each document. Once they're all highlighted, I'm going to hit open. And we will see all the documents preload. And now we're going to go ahead and upload them to that email. So we're going to hit start upload. If you happen to forget a document, that's okay. You can always go back, hit the plus sign, or just hit the attachment again and go in and add the additional files. Once the documents are loaded, then go ahead and prepare your email. You can say however you customize your emails to your clients. And when you're all said and done, you're going to go ahead and hit send. I hope this tutorial helped, and if you have any further questions, please reach out to your Triangle MLS support team. Thank you. Have a great day.